Hi everybody, my name is Mohammed Tamimi. I will be teaching you this course, English in Use, this semester. I have a PhD in second language acquisition and teaching, mainly teaching languages using technology. I'm a teacher, I'm also a trainer, I'm a certified trainer in different areas, communication skills, life skills, teaching methods, etc. In this course, we will be using technology, and this actually course is part of a project for the university called Methods. This course will use Facebook groups as well as Moodle as an e-class and other tools as well. In the nature of this class is a little bit different from other classes. It involves a lot of discussion. We're using something called flipped classroom. Flipped classroom approach is basically you prepare the material and watch videos and read things at home, and you come to class for discussion, and then you reflect on that the following class. There are five things that we will do in this class. The first one is presentation skills. We will focus on how to do presentations effectively, and we will practice this. You will be able to do two presentations. In addition to that, we will work on the project. Project is mainly doing a video, uploading it as a group, and students will also discuss it with you and give their opinion. Another topic we will address is debating and discussion. So you'll be able to discuss and debate things with your colleagues and know how to win a debate with people. Another topic is job interviews or interviews in general. How to do a job interview, how to get to an interview, how to get a job and to keep this job. And the last topic is the writing skills, writing paragraphs, how to be able to write paragraphs, effective paragraphs writing, and use it in your, on-campus activities as well as your graduation project, and also after you finish. I expect a lot from you. There will be a lot of discussions, and I'm sure you will enjoy this class. It involves a lot of activities in class, so you'll be able to do things in class and do things with students and do activities in class as well as off class, you know, in online as well. I hope you enjoy this class. I wish you the best of luck, and thank you so much for your enrolling in this class. Thank you.